Hey guys, half circle over here like you've been doing.
Cradle?
We just lost on it.
Does anybody know how to hit a front headlock?
No.
So what did we work on earlier, right?
Snapchat.
Yeah. What was that? Down block.
Oh, wait.
So, first off, what did we show earlier? Down block, and I'm going to circle, right? So, sometimes you're like tied up or whatever, and when they do that, it's hard to get your hands down. So, if he shoots and he beats me, I want to get my hands down and I end up here, right? So, we're going to work. He's going to beat our head. We're going to have to use our hands and get it to the mat, right? So, we're here. We beat her head. So, our head's over top, right? We're going to get our hands to the mat. Okay? Just like a down block, head and hands. We're just getting our hands because he beat our head. Right? And then we're going to get to our front headlock. I'll show you a couple different things off the front headlock that we can hit. We may not be able to work out them all. Maybe we can do it later. But I'll show you a couple different things. Yeah. So we're here. He beats our head. Now we're going to front headlock. Guys, when I hit a front headlock, I like that in the chin and his elbow. And you want to stay off of your knees. I want my shoulder and his back. Here. My elbow is tight to my hip. I don't want it out here. My elbow is tight. My chin is in his back. And I have his elbow. And I rev it like a motorcycle. And pull my elbows in. Here. So both elbows are in, right? Okay. Do most of you know how to, I call it a cow catcher. You can call it like the snake. Whatever. So, especially when you're younger, what you want to do is you're here. Instead of pulling the elbow, we're going to punch the elbow, right? I'm going to punch it up, and I'm going to rotate, and I'm going to run. Okay? Punch, rotate, and run. Right? Okay. When I was a little kid, this was like one of my favorite moves. So this is kind of how it started. This. I call it a cow catcher. I don't know what you guys call it. So this is something you can do. I'm going to show you a couple different things and let you work on whatever you want, okay? I'll come around and help you if you want to learn something else that I show. You're more than welcome. That's one, right? Does anybody know how to hit a head in the whole cradle? Yeah? Okay, so we're here in front headlock. We're going to catch the elbow. Same thing. So I'm going to put my head in his armpit. And I'm going to, same thing, I want to drive him to this hip. Head in his armpit, and I'm going to pull my elbow to my head. It's really tight. And I'm going to step through my right leg and drive to his hip. Cradle. I know a couple of you guys said you wanted to work some cradles. So we only have a couple more minutes before we hopefully play a game. So we're going to work on both of those. I really like the cradle. It's really good. It's really effective. So if you guys want to work on it a little, that's awesome. But here's the main thing we're working on. Okay? He's shooting, right? Maybe we come up out of our position just a little bit, which is going to happen, right? So we're in a good position. We come up a little and he shoots. I'm going to get both my hands to the mat. That's my last line of defense before he gets to my legs, right? Both hands to the mat, and I'm going to come to a front headlock. What's the key in a front headlock? What do we not want to be on? Our knees. We want all our weight to be on him. We want our elbows in tight here. Right? You can go head in the hole. Cow catcher. Right? You can do a lot of different things, but I'm not really sure all what you're practicing for. I would advise trying the cradle real quick. Okay? Let me show the cradle one more time. Over here. Guys, look, I want to keep my elbow down, and I'm going to pinch my elbow down and try and put my head on my elbow. Here. I'm gonna step through and I'm gonna drive him to his hip and I'm gonna grab his knee. Here. And then lock up a cradle. Okay? Any questions?
No.
If you need help, I'll come along and help you, and I think most of us can help as well.